for the Eagles, the 6'5" senior forward, number 0, Jonah Palaka. For the Braves, a 6'2" senior guard, number 5, Joe Faraka. And for the Eagles, a 6'1" senior guard, number 5, Aiden Fox. For the Braves, a 6'4" sophomore forward, number 11, Jack Payne. And for the Eagles, a 6'3" senior forward, number 10, Josh Underwood. For the Braves, a 6'2" junior forward, number 15, Cooper Howell. And for the Eagles, a 6'4" senior forward, number 21, Aiden Gray. And now the starting five for Boise, a 6'2" junior forward, number 22, Zach Owen. And rounding out the starting five for the Capital Eagles, a 6' sophomore guard, number 24, Nate Cherry. The Brady by Mr. Benny Barilla, and Capital by Mr. Scott Moore. Good luck to both teams.
And welcome to this varsity basketball game between the Boise Brave and the Capital Eagles. I'm your commentator, Mac Noltensmeyer, alongside
Connor Holloway-Doty.
We're going to have an exciting matchup for you guys tonight. As earlier today, we had the JV teams go at it. Its final score was 59-50. Capital did take the win in that. Let's see if the varsity team for Capital can keep that streak going today, tonight, or if Boise will take a win. As we get ready for tip-off. And Boise gets the ball to start. As number 11 goes up for a three.
Does not
rebounded
make it.
By Aiden Rebound. Gray. Now Aiden Fox has the ball for Capital. Nate Cherry now with it. Takes a shot. And he can't convert. And it'll be Boise ball. It'll be Boise ball as number 11 now has it for Boise. And ball almost stolen by Capital as Boise is just getting manhandled by this defense. Rebounded by no one off the hands of Boise. It'll be Capital ball.
Ball given to Aiden Fox, coming down to
Brave territory.
Pass the ball to Josh Underwood. Pass the ball to Aiden Gray.
Josh Underwood goes up for the shot and does not make it.
Rebounded to number 11 for the Boise Braves. Boise Brave number 5. Pass back to Boise Brave number 11.
Almost gets stolen by numbers.
And Boise gets the first points of the night as they go up 2-0. Just under a minute into this quarter.
Aiden Fox starts the ball in Brave territory. Blocked by number 22. Passes to Jonah Blackham. Who passes to number 21, Aiden Gray. Jonah Fox, number 5, Aiden Fox, number 5, my bad.
And Capital ties it up.
For the Eagles, now we're tied.
2-2. Number 11 for the Boise Braves has the ball. Guarded by Jonah Blackham. He makes it, and and it's a swish from the Boise Braves, number 15.
Score now 5-2, Boise on top. Capital not out of it.
Aiden Fox starts the ball once again. Passes to Josh Underwood, who passes the ball to Nate Cherry, who passes the ball once again to Aiden Fox. After passing it to Josh Underwood, he tries to find an open space, can't. And the ball is back in the hands of... appears to be Aiden Gray.
Now Boise with the ball. Number 11 finds number 22. And a jump ball, I believe. It'll be capital ball.
So that would be the first foul for the Braves.
Aiden Fox now with the ball for Capital. Finds
Nate Cherry.
Gets it into Jonah Blackham. Goes up for the shot, and Capital takes the lead for the first time tonight.
Number 11 knocks over to Jonah Blackham, who then steals the ball for number 3. Passing the ball to Nate Cherry. He goes for it and makes it. We're in the lead. This is a 4-point game.
Boise with the ball now. Goes up for a 3 himself. Rebounded by Boise. And can't convert both times they go for a 3. And Jonah Blackham ends up with the ball on the third attempt for a shot with Aiden Fox running down the court with the ball now. Aiden Gray takes a 3, and he has it bounce off the rim. Boise with the ball now.
Oh, another
knockover foul.
He really went for that one. Made it quite obvious.
And already a substitution for Boise. Number 12 comes in for number 5. It'll be capital ball. Aiden Gray passing into Aiden Fox. Aiden Fox finds Jonah Blackham, goes up for the 3,
and
bounces
rebounds
it off the rim.
Boise.
Rebounded by Boise. Under 4 minutes to go in this quarter.
Rebounded by Capital.
Aiden Fox with the ball, off the rebound.
Goes in for it.
Aiden Fox goes up for the shot, can't make it. Rebounded by Boise as he's running down the court. And a bad pass by Boise falls into the hands of Jonah Blackham. As Jonah's driving down the court, finds Aiden Gray, fakes a 3. And a bad pass over to Nate Cherry. And it goes out of bounds. It'll be Boise ball under 3.5 minutes to go. Score 9-5, Capital on top. Boise ball, number 11, finds number 15. Number 3 goes up for a 3. Can't make it.
Ball's back in the hands of Aiden Fox. Passes to Jonah back from all the way across the court. Makes it, and it makes it. Putting us at 11-5, 6-point game.
And it looks like it'll be an and one for Jonah Blackham as he made the shot, and we'll get a free throw attempt off of it. And it will be an and one. Foul called on number 3, his first of the night for Boise.
And rebounds.
Rebounds to Boise. Passes the ball, and it's a bad pass. That's out.
And it goes off the hands of number 3 for Boise, and it'll be...
Aiden Gray.
It'll be capital ball and another, and a timeout called by, I believe, Boise.
Yes.
.253 left to play. Score, Capital 11, Boise 5. And we are back from that timeout. It'll be capital ball. Aiden Fox driving down the court, heading into Brave territory.
Aiden passes the ball to Nate Cherry.
Finds who passed Jonah the ball to Blackham. Goes up for a shot.
And it rebounds to
wide right.
Boise.
Rebounded by Boise. Number 12 going up to the basket. And off the hands of Capital, it'll be Boise ball still. And Max Clark comes in for Nate Cherry for Capital. And Jonah Blackham cannot out-jump number 11. And a three attempt, and they make it for Boise. Number 15, I believe, made that shot. Score now 11-8 as we close in on the two-minute warning for this quarter.
Aiden Fox has the ball, passes it to Josh Underwood.
Max Clark goes up for a three.
And it rebounds to Boise. Wide right.
Number 22 goes up for a shot, makes it a one-point game, and a timeout called by Capital. Capital was up by six, now up by one. Boise's fighting back and fighting hard to stay in this game as we are closing in on the end of this first quarter. And we're back from that timeout. Carson Rorick has now taken the court for Josh Underwood. Aiden Fox with the ball finds Aiden Gray.
Passes
it. Gets to Max Clark.
Passes it back to Aiden Gray. Looking for someone to pass to. Passes it to Jonah Blackham. Back to Aiden Gray.
For a three.
And it rebounds to Capital. Now Carson Rorick.
And Boise fouled on a tripping call. It'll be
Boise's ball.
And Aiden Fox goes off for Braden Johnson. That was Jonah Blackham's first foul tonight.
Number 11.
11 with the ball for Boise.
Starting Capitals territory. Jonah Blackham. Oh. Number 11 goes in for a two.
Rebounded by Carson Rorick as it's a fight. And Boise ends up with the ball. Goes up for the shot.
Rebounds back to Boise.
And
they make it.
Boise takes a lead again for the Boise takes a lead.
That's a one-point game with Boise with 12 and Eagles 11.
Under a minute left to play. Braden Johnson with the ball for Capital.
Aiden Gray passes to Carson Rorick.
And it's stolen by Boise as it's one on three and a foul. And it'll be two free throws for number 22 from Boise. That foul was called on number 2 for Capital. That's Braden Johnson. That's his first foul tonight.
Number 22 goes up for a first free throw.
Misses it. Wide right. And a lot of substitutions for Capital. Aiden Gray and Jonah Blackham come off for Matt Winans and Josh Underwood. Misses his second attempt, but Boise gets the ball back. Number 15 goes up for a three, and he got it. Now a four-point game, 33 seconds left to play. Brayden Johnson sets up a play for Capital. Finds Matt Winans.
Who passes back to Brayden Johnson. Who passes to Josh Underwood, who passes back to Brayden Johnson. Goes down the court and gets blocked by number 22. Passes to Max Clark, who goes for it and
overshoots it. Rebounded by Boise as Boise's running down the court. Goes up for a buzzer
goes
beater,
for it,
and
he misses it.
It.
Caught and by Carson
that's how
Rorick.
We're going to end the first quarter. Your final score, Capital 11, Boise 15. We'll be back for the start of the second right after this. And we are back for the start of the second quarter. Both teams now back out onto the court. It'll be Boise ball. Your score at the end of the first quarter, 11 Capital, 15 Boise. As Boise's driving in to try and get some more points, and it's a foul. Number 10, Josh Underwood on a pushing foul. I believe that's his first foul tonight, and it is. It'll be a pass in for Boise. Number 22 now with the ball.
Being blocked by Ned Cherry. Number 11 almost fumbles with the ball and drops it, but
and Boise adds to their lead as it is now a six-point game. Brayden Johnson with the ball for Capital.
Passes to Nate Cherry. Passing
back to Brayden Johnson. Finds Matt Winans inside to Jonah Blackham. Nate Cherry goes up for a three.
And it rebounds to Boise.
Now number 15 with a shot to add points, and it's off the hands of Josh Underwood. And substitutions, Aiden Fox and Aiden Gray coming for Matt Winans and Brayden Johnson. The starting lineup is back on the court. Number 15 goes up for a three, and it's short. Rebounded by Jonah Black.
Number 12 slips.
Almost no one there, but people can catch up to him. Nate Cherry goes up, fakes a three.
Back to Aiden Fox, who passes it. Oh, and it gets stolen by Boise.
And the foot of number 22 was sitting out of bounds when he touched the ball to pass it back in. It'll be Capital ball.
Aiden Fox starts with the ball. Passes to Josh Underwood. Passing to Jonah Blackham. Pass to Nate Cherry. Instant pass to Josh Underwood. Passing right back to Jonah Blackham. Josh Underwood passing back to Aiden Fox. Full circle.
Josh Underwood goes up for a three.
And it rebounds. Oh, nope. It does not get caught, but then it's back in the hands of Boise.
Boise now with the ball, driving straight up to the basket, but passes it back outside. Number 11 goes up for the three, and he makes it, adding to Boise's lead. It is now a 9-point game. Nate Cherry with the ball now. He gets it back to Aiden Fox, and they're going between each other as Nate Cherry goes up for a three, and he throws it short, and it'll be Boise ball. And the substitution, Titus Bailey, comes in for Josh Underwood.
Currently the score.
Timeout called.
Currently the score for the Eagles is 11, and for the Boise Braves it's 20. 9-point game, they're ahead by quite a bit.
5:46 left to play in this half.
You just cut. Wow.
And we are back from that timeout.
We are back with Titus Bailey, Aiden Gray, Aiden Fox, Jonah Blackham, and Nate Cherry for Capital Eagles.
Number 11 driving down the court for Boise. Getting guarded by, and a 3-point attempt made by Boise from number 11. As Capital is just finding ways to, no, Boise's finding the holes in the defense.
Aiden Fox passes back to Titus Bailey.
Capital with that strong first quarter, and it's all starting to go to waste. As they
Titus Bailey
behind.
Goes for a three, and it rebounds, and now is back in the hands of Boise, number 12. That was a holding foul for number 12, I believe. That I do not know if this is his first or second.
Aiden Fox now with the ball. Finds Titus Bailey, who goes up for a three, but it gets blocked.
Titus
and
Bailey
it falls back into the hands of Boise. And a traveling foul.
And a failed attempt at a three-pointer.
And the Boise sideline is not happy about that call.
Yeah.
As they are booing the refs. Aiden Fox with the ball for Capital now. Closing in on 4.5 minutes to go in this quarter.
Aiden Fox with the ball, ready to shoot, but then actually passes to Jonah Blackham, who fakes it. Oh, and it's a foul. Actually, that might have been
a double
timeout.
Dribble.
Double dribble, yeah. Huh? It's been like this the whole time.
And another three-point attempt, and they make it.
Okay.
Aiden Fox now with the ball for Capital as he finds Titus Bailey.
Titus Bailey trying to find someone to pass, passes to Aiden Fox, who then passes it to Nate Cherry.
Gets it inside to Jonah Blackham. Titus Bailey fakes it, and he steps out of bounds as he's trying to fake his shot. And a substitution, Josh Underwood comes back in for Aiden Gray. And the starting lineup is once again back out on the court for Boise. And another three-point attempt from Boise, overshot, and off the hands of Aiden Fox, and it goes out of bounds. It'll be Boise ball. Boise goes up for the shot, misses
it. Rebounds to Capital, Aiden Fox now has the ball. Bulldozing down to the other side of the court, makes it through, fake shot.
And Josh Underwood from underneath the basket comes up, makes the shot.
That was Jonah Blackham.
Jonah, that's on me, that was Jonah Blackham. As Jonah Blackham gets the ball back, finds Nate Cherry.
Aiden Fox has the ball. Nate Cherry finding someone, passes back to Aiden Fox. Jonah Blackham now has the ball, finding someone to pass to. He sneakily passes it off to Aiden Gray.
Aiden Gray with the ball.
Or sorry, not Aiden Gray. Josh Underwood.
Boise ball now after the failed attempt.
Ooh, that's it.
And a pushing.
Yeah.
Pushing foul. Or charging?
I think that's a pushing.
They're going to call a charging foul on Nate Cherry.
I think it's because he didn't use his hands. You're right.
And Boise will pass the ball in. Nate Cherry's first foul tonight. Number three goes up for a three. Can't
misses
convert.
It. Rebounds back to, oh, and it's out.
It'll be Capital ball now as we are under 2.5 minutes to go in this half.
Aiden Grail started the ball, passing into Aiden Fox. Goes down to Boise Brave territory. Passing it to Jonah Blackham. Passing it back to Aiden Fox. Faking a two-point shot. Jonah Blackham goes in for the shot. And
overshoots it.
Overshoots it. Back to the hands of Jonah Blackham, and he misses it. Number three for the Boise Braves has the ball.
Guarded by number 24. Goes way out of bounds. Ooh. Over the top of number 11. As we close in on 2 minutes left to play in this first half. Score, Capital 13, Boise 26. Aiden Fox now with the ball for Capital. As he finds Nate Cherry, goes up for a three, and he makes it. Now a 10-point game.
Still a far cry, but we're getting there. Making our way through. Oh, and Boise makes the shot. That brings us at a 13-point game. Aiden Fox fakes it out, and Nate Cherry goes for another shot.
And he makes it again.
Brings it back at a 10-point game. Number 15, Boise Brave has the ball. Pass to 11, pass to 22, fakes him out. Causing
and a pushing foul on Aiden, on number 22 for Boise. That is number 22's first foul tonight. Jonah Blackham fakes a three.
Passes it back to Aiden Fox. Goes in, fakes it, and then Josh Underwood tries to go in and misses. Gets stolen. Back in the hands of the Boise Brave. Number 22 has the ball. Fakes it out with a sly pass to number three. Passing it back to number 12. He's being guarded by Aiden Gray. Now, number 11 being guarded by,
And it looks like it might be an and one for Boise. as the foul was called on Aiden Fox. And it will be an and one as we are down to 39 seconds left to play in this half. And the substitution, number three, comes out for number one for Boise. Score, Capital 19, Boise 31.
And he misses it, rebound to Capital. Back into the hands of Boise, and then it's out, sadly.
And Boise is just dominating this game after the first quarter has ended. And substitution Braden Johnson comes in for Aiden Fox.
Number 15 for the Boise Braves has the ball. Jonah Blackham is guarding number 12, who misses it, rebounds back to Capital.
And ball's undershot.
Josh Underwood passes to Braden Johnson, who it gets stolen by number one, Boise Braves. Pass to number 22.
And he dunks
it.
And the Boise sideline just got fired up by that. Score now 19-33. Boise on top. 4 seconds left.
Nate Cherry passes.
Can make a shot.
Nate Cherry.
And they won't. That'll end the first half. Your score, Capital 19, Boise 33. We will be back for the beginning of the third quarter after halftime.
Let's go, Brave.
And we're back for the beginning of the third quarter of this varsity basketball game between
ball
the Boise Brave and the Capital Eagles. Aiden Fox now with the ball for Capital finds Jonah Blackham. Fakes a couple shots. Aiden Gray now fakes a three, goes in for a shot, and gets fouled.
Ball's on.
It's a blocking foul.
I was wrong.
And that is number 15's first foul of the night.
Capital gets an and one, or is that a...
I think Aiden Gray will get a free throw, and he will get more than one as he makes the first one.
Oh. That is good.
And he'll miss the second one. Score now 20-33, Boise on top.
Pass to number three. Pass back to number 11 for the Boise Braves. Aiden Fox and Josh Underwood are blocking number 11. Oh, now just Josh Underwood. Oh, rebounded by Capital, and I believe that might
There's
be
a foul.
Foul.
It'll be
yes.
Two free throws for number 12 of Boise. Foul called on number 10, Josh Underwood. And he misses the first one. And he'll miss the second one as he gets his own rebound. And another foul by Boise, by Capital. Number 21, Aiden Gray. And it'll be a pass in for Boise. And it'll stay with Boise again as it goes off the foot of Aiden Gray. That was Aiden Gray's first foul of the night.
Number 22 for the Boise Braves, passing number 15. Number 3 passing number 22 once again.
Goes up for a shot. And a blocking
Pushes
foul
Aiden
on Fox Aiden
to
Gray.
The ground. Blocking foul.
It'll be another two shots for Boise. As Capital is just racking up the fouls already. And the first one is made. First points for Boise in this half. There'll be one more free throw for Boise. And that one's missed, rebounded by Jonah Blackham for Capital. Aiden Fox has the ball now. Goes up for a shot. And he misses it, rolls off the rim.
By number three, Boise Brave.
Boise ball. Boise trying to find a way to the basket. They can't find it. They're getting blocked in the
pass number
in the back of the court. Or there's just no way up.
And
another
he dunks
by
it.
Number 12.
Hold on to the rim. That puts Guess at number 36. Boise Braves are in the lead, 16-point game.
Capital with the ball now. Aiden Gray finds Aiden Fox. Could have taken a three, but he didn't take it. Aiden Gray now goes up for a three, and
he
got it.
And he swishes it. Now a 13-point game. We're stumbling our way towards Boise for a tie or maybe even a win.
And it's stolen by Jonah Blackham.
Oh, Jonah
no
Blackham stole it.
And he got
and
it.
He make it. Makes it. This is not a bad quarter for us so far.
Number 11 takes another three.
And he misses it. Rebounded by Capital.
Aiden Gray passes it to Aiden Fox as he bulldozes down the court. Passes it back to Aiden Gray, who goes for it.
And he
rebounded.
Josh Underwood goes up. He can't get it. Now Jonah Blackham has the ball. And ball will stay with Capital.
Five and a half minutes left on the clock.
It'll be Capital balls. Nate Cherry goes up for a three, and he undershoots
it. Misses
it.
And it's out.
And it'll be Boise ball. And a timeout called by Boise.
What's up? I'm commentating. Yeah, it's pretty hype. I said your name like 10 times last game. Yeah, it's pretty sick, man. That was a good game.
And we are back from the timeout. And Boise has the ball. Just put a cross move on Aiden Fox.
Lots of jukes, keeping him out of the ring. Just a small common pass, number 22, courtesy of number 12, Boise Braves.
Number 11 goes up for the three.
Side shot, overshoots it, and now it is in the hands of Jonah Blackham, passing it to Aiden Fox. Whoo. The Boise crowd is going very crazy. They're loud. They're very hyped for this game. Must be quite excited.
Called on Josh Underwood. And Max Clark substitutes in for Josh Underwood. That's Josh Underwood's third foul tonight.
Max Clark was in the winning first quarter for Capital. Maybe he can turn this around for us.
Four and a half minutes left to play in this third quarter. Number 22 takes
number
a three,
and
he got it.
Pass. That puts us at a 14-point game. And Fox has the ball, passing it to Aiden Gray.
Nate Cherry has the ball, trying to find a spot. Jonah Blackham now has the ball.
He's being screened by number 15, Boise Brave, passing it to Aiden Gray, passing it back to Jonah Blackham. Goes for it, rebounds, and it's out.
And the ball will stay with Capital.
Yes.
That is correct.
What? Oh. Okay.
And Jonah Blackham, with his height, is able to go up and get that ball.
Aiden Fox trips
on a cross move. Ball falls into the hands of Boise. And number 15 goes up for a three, and it's short. But Boise got the ball back, and it's another short shot. Boise
another
cannot convert.
Another short shot.
And it'll stay with Boise as it goes off the back of Aiden Fox. And Boise still can't put points on the board.
Jonah Blackham going down.
As Jonah Blackham puts it right into the hands of number 22.
Gets smacked out of the hands of number 22 by number 21, Capital, Aiden Gray.
Aiden Gray will pass it into Aiden Fox for Capital as they go into Brave territory. Max Clark with the ball. Gets it back to Aiden Fox. Now Aiden Gray has
got
the
ball, trying to find a spot to shoot. He goes for it, and it rebounds.
Bounces off the rim. Rebounded by Boise.
In the hands of number 11, he goes down the court, ready to shoot, ready to pass. We don't know yet. Passes number 12.
Number 11 fakes a three. Gives it over to number 22.
Passes to number 12, passes to 1, which passes back to 12. Goes for a shot. Rebounds into Capital. Aiden Fox has the ball. Passes it far court, giving it to Jonah Blackham,
and
which
Jonah
makes
Blackham
it in.
Made the shot. 2.5 minutes left to play in this third quarter. Score now, Capital Eagles 27, Boise 39. And number 12 puts in another basket for Boise.
It is a 14-point game, if I am not mistaken with my math.
And Capital is just struggling to stay in this game as there's 2 minutes, 2 seconds left. And substitutions, Carson Rohr comes in for Jonah Blackham. And number 5 comes in for, I believe, number 12.
Aiden Fox has had 2 fouls so far this game.
Number 11 goes up for the 3.
It rebounds, and now in the hands of Max Clark, who will try to pass the ball and succeeds in passing the ball to Aiden Fox, going down the court, and that's a bad pass.
Miscommunication over there as it went between Matt Winans and Carson Rorick. It'll be a Boise ball.
Oh, wait, I was...
And Capital going to play a little bit of press coverage as it does not work. And ball stolen by Max Clark.
Max Clark.
Minute 30 left to play in this third quarter.
Pass it to Aiden Fox. Passing it to Carson Rorick. Goes down, goes for a shot, rebounds into the hands of the Boise Braves. Max Clark is trying to keep up with number 1. And he knocks the ball out of his hands into the hands of Carson Rorick on our
Matt
team.
Matt Winans with the ball, goes up for a shot, he made it!
He made it! Number 5 down the court, goes to shoot, passes to number 11 instead. Passing to number 1, going for it, it rebounds into the hands of Carson Rorick.
And it hits the equipment of the basket after bouncing off the rim. The ball will go to Capo. And substitutions everywhere. Aiden Gray went out for Josh Underwood. 46 seconds left to play in this third quarter.
Aiden Fox passes to Josh Underwood, passing to Carson Rourke, passing back to Aiden Fox full circle. He makes a shot but misses it just short to the right.
And it'll be 2 free throws for Aiden Fox. That was number 3's second foul tonight. Aiden misses his first free throw. He will get a second one.
Good morale, that's what I see, and that's what I like to see. He goes for the shot and
makes it. And he makes a second one. That's 36 seconds.
11-point game with, yes, 36 seconds, 34-33 on the clock. Number 11 for the Boise Braves has the ball, guarded by Josh Underwood. Ball almost gets stolen by Max Clark, but then decides to go and guard number 3. Wise choice. Oh, number 5 steals from number 5, but it's a foul.
And it'll stay Boise ball. And a foul.
Number 12 trips. Number 14, Carson Rorick.
And it'll be 2 free throws for number 12 from Boise. 4.3 seconds left to play. That foul was called on.
That's 7 this night. First free throw made by number 12 for the Boise Braves.
That foul was called on number 14, Carson Rorick for Capital, his first of the night.
Both shots made. And that is a buzzer for the third period.
Substitution.
Third quarter. My bad. Oh.
Aiden Fox going to go up for a shot. And he's not going to make it.
That was not a buzzer beater, I'm afraid.
That's final score at the end of the third quarter. Capital 30. Boise 43. We'll be back for the start of the fourth quarter to finish this game. And we are back after that timeout. Boise will be getting the ball to start the fourth quarter.
Boise Brave number 1 passing to Boise Brave number 11. Being guarded by Josh Underwood.
Ball rebounded by Carson Rorick.
Oh, and it's a foul.
It'll be capital ball. As it goes off the hands of a Boise player as it goes into the backboard.
Josh
and he
Underwood
was standing out of bounds.
Passes to Aiden Fox.
Aiden Fox trying to find a person to pass it to. Eventually gets it to Josh Underwood. Aiden Fox goes up for a 3.
And it rebounds to Capital. Carson Rorick, number 14. Who goes for a shot, and it gets smacked out of his hands by number 12, Boise Brave.
It will be free throws for Boise. For number 15, foul was called on number 13, not number 3, Matt Winans for Capital, his first of the night. Matt Winans, Max Clark, and Carson Rourke go off for Aiden Gray, Jonah Blackham, and Nate Cherry for substitutions on Capital.
The first one is a miss.
And it'll be Capital ball as a foul was called on Boise. Foul's called on number 12. That'll be his first of the night. Aiden Fox now with the ball. Josh Underwood goes up for a shot, but it's not going to count. And it'll be a foul on Boise.
Nate Cherry is going to give the ball to, Nate Cherry is going to give the ball to Jonah Blackham. Yes, back to Nate Cherry. And he goes for it. It's a rebound to Boise Braves, who almost drops it, passes it back to number 11. Number five now has a ball and does a windmill, making it, giving two more points to the guest. Boise Braves putting them at 45. It's a 15-point game, folks. Jonah Blackham just barely doesn't make it, bouncing off the rim, rebounded by Boise Braves.
And the ball will stay with Boise as it's batted out of bounds by Aiden Fox.
Number 22 passes number 11, who tries to make a shot, rebounds it, and then back into his own hands. Now in the hands of Nate Cherry, into the Aiden Fox, he does a twirl around number 22. Pile driving down to the other side of the court. It gets stolen by number 5. Boise Braves. Number 11 just barely catches it.
And
number 12 fumbles
alley-oop
on a dunk.
Failed alley-oop by Boise. Number 12 could not get the handle on it as we close in on 6 minutes left to play in this game.
Aiden Gray just fumbled the ball. Tried to pass it to Nate Cherry, I believe. But it got stolen by number 11 for
number
Boise
15
Braves.
Goes up for a three. Short. Bounces off the rim. But they get the shot anyway off of number 5 inside the key.
Aiden Gray passes to Aiden Fox passes to Aiden Gray. Going in for a shot, and he makes it for the Capital Eagles. Woo. Things are still looking quite grim. It's a 15-point game with Boise Braves in the lead. Number 15 passes the ball to number 22, passes the ball to number 11.
And a shot made by number 5.
Number 5, who makes it for the Boise Braves, making it a 17-point game with Braves still in the lead. Josh Underwood now has the ball. And it falls short into the hands of Aiden Gray, but still a foul.
And Carson Rohrer comes in for Jonah Blackham as it was a foul on number 5 for Boise. That's his second foul tonight on the tripping call. And Aiden Fox gets the ball off the pass in from Aiden Gray.
Aiden Fox has the ball from Aiden Gray once again, passing it to Josh Underwood, who just barely misses it. Bouncing off the rim, rebounded by number 11 for the Boise Braves. Number 5, Aiden Fox has the ball, waiting to find a responder on the court.
Josh Underwood goes up for a shot and foul. Called on Boise. Foul called on number 5 again. That's his third foul tonight. Josh Underwood is going to get to attempt some free throws. He will get two.
First one
and
rebounds.
He's not going to get it.
Still good morale. I hope he can make this second one. We have some hecklers
in
the crowd.
Score now, Capital 33, Boise 49 with 4 minutes and 19 seconds left to play.
Carson Rourke attempts to steal the ball from number 1 and 12, but fails both times, sadly. Number 15 goes for a shot and does not make it. Rebounds into the hands of Boise, but
As he tries to shoot it, it is as a layup, it still fails.
Could have been an and one for Boise, but it's just going to be two shots. Makes the first one. Let's see if he can make the second one. And a substitution, Matt Winans comes back in for Josh Underwood.
He makes both shots, putting them at 51.
And Fox hits it into Matt Winans, goes up, but he doesn't get the shot off the rim. And a three is almost made by number 11 for Boise, but he just can't get it down through the net.
Aiden Fox running down the court, fakes a shot.
Shot made by Matt Winans.
Oh, Matt Winans. Oh. And Boise just misses the shot, rebounded by Boise once again, but it goes all the way to half court.
And a timeout called by Boise.
3 minutes and 19 seconds on the clock still, folks. Eagles at 35 and Braves at 51. Okay, we are back from the timeout. 3 minutes, 19 seconds still left on the clock.
Both teams need to get out of their huddle and send their starters back onto the court. Starting a lineup right now for Capital is Aiden Gray, Max Clark, Carson Rourke, Matt Winans, and Titus Bailey. It'll be Boise Ball passing in from underneath their own basket. Number 11 goes up for a shot and almost made it. Ooh. Rolled around the rim and went out of bounds.
Interesting.
And a foul called on Capital. It'll be two free throws for Boise. Foul called on number 4, Max Clark, his first of the night.
He misses the first shot, but that's okay. Now for the second. And he makes the second shot. Titus Bailey now has the ball, passing it to Aiden Fox. Runs down the court. Jukes one and makes a shot. Oh, and it bounces out. Never mind. Number 5 falls, trying to bring the ball to the other side of the court. Number 22 also fumbles with the ball. Titus Bailey has the ball, passing it to Max Clark. Max Clark passing it to Carson Rourke. Now, Braden Johnson makes the shot.
Boise with the ball, put a cross move on Aiden Fox.
Number 5 passes to number 11. And he falls trying to shoot it. That's an out of bounds. Oh, shame. 2.5 minutes still left on the clock for this game. It's looking grim for Capital.
And a foul called on Aiden Fox. That's his 4th foul tonight. Number 11 misses both free throw attempts.
Max Clark
as Aiden Fox now has the ball going down the court, finds Max Clark.
Passes now back to Braden Johnson, passing back to Aiden Fox. He goes for it, rebounds back to Aiden Fox. Passing to Max Clark, he goes for it, and it rebounds back to Carson Roaring. Now it's out of bounds.
Feet of Boise, it'll stay Capitol ball. 2 minutes and 11 seconds left to play. Score, Capitol 37, Boise 52.
Braden Johnson passes to Titus Bailey, who passes to Max Clark. After passing to Aiden, he passes to Carson, who will then decide to pass back. A fake shot, tricking part of Boise's team.
Rebounded by Boise. Number 22 is not going to take a three. Number 12 now with the ball. Boise trying to waste clock.
He holds a fumble, but still misses the ball.
And a foul. Minute 12 left to play.
Boise gets a bonus two shots.
Foul called on number three, Matt Winans, his second foul tonight. First free throw made. 37-53, Boise on top. And it looks like they're gonna come away with a win with a minute 12 left to play and having almost a 20 point lead. And he makes the second one.
1-1-1, time on the clock left. Aiden Fox passes to Braden Johnson. Barely just bounces out of the hoop. Carson goes for a shot, rebounded back to Capitol. Braden Johnson rebounds back to Carson once again, but they don't make a shot.
53 seconds left to play. Matt Winans is going to get two free throws. Foul call on number 22, his second foul tonight. He'll make his first one. Let's see if he can make his second. And he won't make the second one. And a foul.
That was a major foul. He hit him. He hit Carson in the face.
It will be Capitol ball. And it'll be a pass in from Aiden Fox. That foul was called number 11, his third of the night. And ball taken by Boise. They can run out the clock.
Oh, it's a bounce of the head of number 22. Let's see.
And ball accidentally thrown into the head of number 22.
Cade Rusch. This is number 22.
Cade Rusch. But both players not mad at each other.
They hugged it out, and that's good. Good sportsmanship. I like that. We have 41 and a half seconds on the clock, and it appears to be a 17-point game. Aiden Fox pushes down number three. Or possibly number 33, okay.
And it'll be a blocking foul on number 22 for Boise. His third of the night. It'll be two free throws for Aiden Fox. 34 seconds left to play in this game.
First one is missed.
Aiden Fox to attempt his second free throw, hopefully to add more points to the score, and he will. Score now, Capital 39, Boise 55.
30 seconds now left on the clock, people.
And Titus Bailey gets the ball off the tipped pass. Goes up for the shot, misses it.
Rebounded
by Matt Winans. But Boise gets the ball. They can run the clock out here if they can get it across half court. And they're going to.
Oh,
2 seconds, 1 second. And that's game over. Your final score, Capital 39, Boise 55.
It was a good game, but unfortunately we lost.
Don't forget to come back tomorrow as we will have the JV and varsity matchups for the girls basketball team starting at 6 o'clock tomorrow, 6 p.m.